Columbus Lady Falcon Kanisha Hodges signs today to continue her softball career at Coahoma Community College next season. Hodges will look to play outfield or shortstop for the Tigers in the upcoming year.
When I went there, they just made me feel welcome, and I love the facility and the advisors, and it just feel like a perfect fit for me. Coach Thorne, he really helped me because with my attitude and my pitching and the throwing all the stuff, he helped me improve a whole lot to get where I'm going.